welcome to the programme, a local election edition of the programme, music to elect your councillor to. We'll start with a song that was a hit in 1969 for a band called Vanity Fair. They disappeared down the plug hole of rock and roll, but they left behind an important song, Hitchin' a Ride. It's a hit for Sinita. Hitchhikers like that on the A6. Deduct 5 sexist points, all right? Now, here comes the best of British. It is the highest new entry, number 8, Soul to Soul. to entry number 8, that's Soul to Soul and A Dream's a Dream. Okay, our first look at the charts, counting from 40 to 31. And the first new entry at number 40, Salt and Pepper, An Expression. Propaganda, Heaven Give Me Words, another new entry there at 39. New at 38, How Can We Be Lovers from Michael Bolton. Choir Boys, I Don't Love You Anymore, this week's number 37. At 36, Strawberry Fields Forever from Candy Flip. At 35, Blue Savannah from Erasure. Up 6 at 34, Cradle of Love from Billy Idol. New entry at 33, En Vogue and Hold On. 32, Birdhouse in Your Soul, They Might Be Giants. 31, Musical Melody, Wait for the Bass, that's Unique 3. And that's always a highlight of the British rock year and also Top of the Pops whenever you get a new single from Morrissey. And his latest, straight in at number 12, November, Spawn a Monster. Spawn a Monster. There's no LP from Morrissey due soon, but apparently a compilation video called Humorist is imminent. All right, back up to number 5 now. Stevie V and Dirty Cash.
dream. It's like a bad dream. Money's the theme. Do you know what I mean?
That is 30 cash. Okay, don't go anywhere. Here come the breakers. It's Michael Bolton at 38. It's Billy Idol at 34. And it's En Vogue starting it off at 33. This is called Hold On. Don't go away. Experiencing is living art being created by Camera One, an effect not seen since Procol Harum in 67. Oh, here we go. Now at number 28, this is BBG, yes. Thank you. Prodigy, they come from London, and Dinda Taylor, she comes from New York City. That's Snappiness. Okay, we'll rewind the charts from 30 now. And at number 30 this week, Lily Was Here, David A. Stewart and Candy Dulfer. Up 6 to 29, The Sex of It, Kid Creole and the Coconuts. Just seen a new entry at 28, Snappiness, BBG featuring Dinda Taylor. 27, Escapade from Janet Jackson. Up 12 to 26, Hitchin' a Ride from Sinita. 25, This Beat is Technotronic from Technotronic. 24 is Jason Donovan and Hang On to Your Love. Number 23, from Out of Nowhere, Faith No More. Up at 22, Use It Up and Wear It Out, that's Pat and Mick. 21 is Love Shack from the B-52s. Up at 20, Tomorrow from Tongue and Cheek. Up at 19, Real, 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 Jesus Jones. You're about to see an 18, Tattooed Millionaire, Bruce Dickinson. Sonia, Counting Every Minute, this week number 17. Up at 16, Wild Women Do, that's Natalie Cole. Up at 15, Something Happened on the Way to Heaven, Phil Collins. Number 14, Everybody Needs Somebody to Love, The Blues Brothers. 13, Don't Miss the Party Line, Business. A new entry at 12, November Spawned a Monster from Morrissey. And at 11, Step On, The Happy Mondays. Now let me introduce you to our new Radio 1 logo. Excuse me a second, just moving on. BBC Radio 1, that says 97-99 FM. And now broadcasting the biggest new entry at number 12, Bruce Dickinson. Singer and a great fencer as well in the non-crime kind of way, if you see what I mean. Do you want to see next week's number one? It's over here. Killer at number four, Adamski. We'll be right back. Sorry, well, at least I'm enthusiastic anyway. OK, here comes the final countdown. We're counting up to Britain's number one now, it's the top 10. Number 10 this week is Family Stand and Ghetto Heaven. Number 9, All I Want to Do Is Make Love to You, that's Heart. The highest new entry, number 8, A Dream's a Dream from Soul to Soul. Number 7, Snap and the Power. This week's number 6, Kingston Town from UB40. Number 5, Dirty Cash, Adventures of Stevie V. You've just seen Adamski and Killer, this week's number 4. Great Alana Miles and Black Velvet is at number 3 this week. Up to number 2, Opposites Attract from Paula Abdul. And week 4 at number 1, Madonna, Still There, and Vogue. Saturday on BBC One, a British institution. Yes, it's Eurovision Song Contest time. It's Emma doing the British entry. Give a little love back to the world. We wish her well. I think she's going to win. We'll see you next week and tomorrow for breakfast. Bye-bye.